Hello here, I just felt like showing you Clockwork Sattelite. Here's the move satellite tool. You can move the satellite to fancy places. Mr. Fancy. How do I get it back over here where I wanted it? What? Okay, here you go. There we go. And then fire satellite is this. Point in the direction you want him to fire. He fires there. It also makes a cool sound, but for some reason the hyper camera won't record it, I think. Okay. When you stand on top of it, and it fires. Well, if you stand back here, you're safe, but if you stand over here, you're owned. Okay. You can move it lots of places. You can also use it to knock off people you want. Like, for example, I'll knock myself off. And I'll bring it back down here. No, actually, I'll bring it over there. Look. For some reason, it killed me when I was away from the blast, but it still pushes you off. So you'll point it right here. Usually, it'll push you off. It's right here. How about here? It's supposed to push you off. Okay, well, kill me. I think I have to move it far away. Whoa, see, it pushed me off. Sometimes you can kill yourself because you get pushed far away. Look at that rotating thing, I never noticed. It's a moon, aka it. Yeah, another type of satellite. It's just basically a mesh. So it pushes you far. That right there is the satellite. Sorry about that. This always happens. That is the satellite. Thank you.
Tears.